These how to 1 minute will show you how to add a preloader animation in Blogger website. Follow these easy and simple steps to add a very attractive preloader to your website. First of all, go to your Blogger dashboard and go to theme. And before editing your HTML code, make sure to create a backup of your theme. Now click on this arrow icon and click on edit HTML. And now you have to add some code to your HTML editor, and you will get this code in this video description below. First of all, you have to search for this tag. So copy this tag and press Ctrl F and paste here the tag. And above the tag, you have to add this CSS code. And then search for the close body tag above the closing body tag. Paste this code. Now click on save. Once it's saved, I'm going to reloading my website. And as you can see, the preloader has been successfully added to my Blogger website. So that's how we can add a preloader animation to Blogger website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.